Boom, what's up, guys? Just another consideration. When you're in these countries, when you're international, and someone's telling you no, no doesn't mean the same thing it does when you're back home. No, it's kind of more like a suggestion. It's kind of more like a, maybe you should give me some more money kind of thing. Maybe, you know, maybe not, you know. You gotta really work on gaining rapport, validating people, making them feel like you're a humble American, like you're cool, not like you're just think you're better than everyone because you're American, and it'll go an extremely long way in these places. Rapport is one of the most valuable things you can have. Honor, respect, and then you got the cash for backup. Remember that when you're on the road. Byron Rodgers with Bravo Research Group, Executive Protection Lifestyle. Out. Boom.